ago, way back in history, when all there was to drink was nothing but cups of tea. Along came a man by the name of Charlie Mox, and he invented a wonderful drink and he made it out of hops.
He might have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king, and to his praises we shall always sing. And look what he's done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. Our Lord bless Charlie Mox, the man who invented beer, 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 tiddly beer, beer, beer.
The Furies bar, the Tansy's pub, the hole in the wall as well. Oh, one thing you can be sure of, it's Charlie's beer they sell. So come on, old me lucky lad, 11 o'clock she stops. 5 short seconds, remember Charlie Mops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
He might have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king, and to his praises we shall always sing. How look what he's done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. A Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer, 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 tiddly beer, beer, beer.
A bushel of malt, a barrel of hops, and started around with a stick. That's not the lubrication that makes your engine tick. A 40 pints of wallop a day will keep away the quacks. It's only 8 and 8 in the pot and 1 and 6 in tax. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey, what you mean, an admiral, a sultan?